Hi, this is Rod Santomassimo with the Massimo Group. And today I'd love to talk to you about a key variable in becoming a market leader. You know, whenever I travel the country or whenever I have a client or prospect, I get asked that same question again and again. What do dominant brokers do to become market leaders? Well, there are several variables, but one variable to talk about today is presence. Market presence, being top of mind. So when someone says, who's the best apartment broker? Who's the best retail broker, office broker, leasing, sales? Your name will come up, no matter who that question is asked to. Influencers, connectors in your marketplace will all have you top of mind when that question is asked. Now, there are three specific things you need to think about as far as presence. Number one is the personal presence, face-to-face. We call it the FDO model, the food and drink opportunities. Face-to-face comes one-on-one. Those are best. You have small groups, networking and the like, and then large groups, conferences. Second to time, the physical. What can I physically pick up in the mail and see your name, see your opportunities, show me your value? Maybe it's a newsletter. Maybe it's an article you send me. Maybe it's a gift, but something physical. And last but not least, of course, like this, it's the digital. You've got to participate in the digital side of commercial brokerage to create a presence. So personal, physical, digital. Do those three things and you will absolutely create a presence in your respective market. Well, until next time, this is Rod Santomassimo with the Massimo Group.